Alrighty, continuing with our visual inspection after coming out of the Sahara. Stuff like this I care about. We're doing some testing on some new bushes here for the front pins on these trucks, and so far they've been excellent. As you can see, that nice water stain, that oil stain up there. Again, we were so buried, the sand was actually above the diff. So what happened is that the breather got damaged, so I'm gonna have to check that out. Not a big deal, drain the oil, refill it, not a big issue, pretty easy to do with the cab tilted on these. Actually really easy to do the cab tilted. This is of interest to me. I don't know if you can see that big scrape mark that goes down here. The next, it's got a little bit loose, but that's not a big deal. Whatever I hit, we're driving through a lot of scrub, whatever I hit, if we didn't have that bash plate on it, the next thing would have been either the intercooler, which is that guy, or the bottom of the radios. Bottom of the radiator. So which is a non-issue now, could have been a catastrophic event for us if we didn't have the bash plate in front of that. I mean, this is pretty real, and it's extremely good fun, and it's always so, makes me so happy when everything works the way it's supposed to.